So my husband Jared and I had seen various videos of how different organizations were creating these 3D printed hands for children that were born without hands or arms and even legs. So we thought this could be interesting if we could find somebody to print a hand for him just to see how he liked it and if he could use it.
Talking to Chase, I knew that he was definitely a bright young boy, and I knew that he wasn't gonna let anything slow him down, hand or not. So what I hoped was that we could get him a robotic hand. It would make him, you know, the cool one in the classroom, and you know, maybe have a killer Halloween costume. And then personally, I was hoping that he'd be willing to work with me on future versions, versions two, that maybe would be a little bit more useful to him and maybe even specialize it, because I know he's a pretty active kid as well.
So we first started off with scanning Chase's little hand. Their ability to scan things in very high detail was very neat to see. So they were able to scan Chase's little hand and build the 3D printed hand to match his hand exactly. They also scanned his larger hand so that they could scale the fingers and the hand size so that they were similar to each other.
It's really rewarding just to be able to get to work with Chase in general. It's really rewarding to be able to take a design and not only get to do the design, but when you work in CAD a lot, you don't always get to see the end result. So I really enjoyed the ability to be able to build it as well. One thing I'm working on personally right now is simulation within CATIA and within like Robot Studio. So basically being able to take a design and then get that movement going before you even build it. So my hope is actually to take Chase's hand, chuck it into that CAD software, and then maybe play with the design a little bit more just to find out, you know, what maybe went wrong, what we can do better, and basically see if we can't make it 100%.
I would like to thank Brian and Chelsea for taking this on. It really means a lot to us, and look forward to working in the future with them to better the capabilities of the hand and help other people.
Thanks for making it for me.